This beautiful plant is called blue vervain. It is from the verbena family, and it is another amazing medicinal edible herb. The flowers are wonderful. They taste kind of like mushrooms. I like to adorn them in my salads, and I like to make tea with the leaves. They're a bit fibrous, so I tend not to eat them too often, but they are edible. Yes, blue vervain is wonderful for soothing and calming any kind of nerve problems. You're stressed out, make some tea with this wonderful plant. Here's some right here in its young state. As you can see, these leaves, very easy to identify, especially when it's flowering because of the purple flowers. But yes, another lovely herb grows all over the place here in this wonderful paradise. It's blue vervain. Lovely.